other.
Did you know Joe before
this? I didn't, but it's like we have it's the relation. We have an extraordinary. I adore working with him, but I've never met him. But I feel like I've known him, yeah, for a long, 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 long time.
Too long.
Yeah.
I mean, is Joe? Is he Cassidy in real life?
Yeah.
Exactly like that.
Yeah.
It's bizarre.
I feel comfortable saying he's the most interesting human I've ever met.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like, you get in a conversation with him, and before you know it, you're gushing about, like, someone who hurt you in your past.
Yeah. What did you open up to him?
What did Garth think of Joe as Cassidy?
Oh, I think Garth saw him. Garth was on set for the pilot, and he told someone. He'd met Joe for, like, 2 minutes. He's like, that's Cassidy.
Yeah. Didn't you Skype it? Did you do a sort of Skype meet at first?
Yeah,
yeah, I think he was at his mom's house.
He was in his mom's basement, I think. It went well, and then we, like, hung up the computer. We're just like, all right, we're going with the dude who lives in his mom's basement.
I think it was just because he was on our radar for a while, but we couldn't get him. And I think the word from his agents in England was like, he doesn't have easy access to technology.
Yeah. Always a good start, yeah.
So he got a cell phone because of the show.
Is there a particularly favorite Joe memory from set?
There was one scene where we had to bury him in a hole. And it took a long time. It's when he's like, after he's landed from the airplane impact, and he's like a puddle of goo, kind of. He was like buried, and it took like an hour to get him in the hole. And we were running low on time, and he wanted to get out to pee. And I was like, you can't. And so he peed his pants. Buried
in
a hole.
Like in front of all. Like,
yeah, I'm doing it right now. This is what I'm doing for you.
Make eye contact with me. Look in my eyes.
This is what you made me.
So the guy who lived in his mom's basement peed his pants on your set, basically.
You know, that's not that surprising in a lot of ways.